am at like full zombie mode, just like watching the road and going. But one thing I noticed, like almost 90% of this road is white people. What? Why? Why on this area almost everybody is white? That's just like why? Under Lesotho, under the Lesotho, Lesotho. I don't get it. Well, it doesn't matter for me at least. How can life be what you want it to be? You're frozen when your heart's not open. No. So, what's your name?
My name is Bobo Tsikisu.
Bobo Tsikuku?
No, it's Bobo.
Bobo?
Yeah.
I'm Tina.
Okay,
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Bobo?
Yes.
So, how far away is this place?
No, it's 35 kilometers.
Okay, so it's not far.
The first time trips to Tina.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just say when we are there.
About to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action. What we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for.
...162 kilometers still around about, and 430 that I'm at my destination on Kentonon Sea. I just took the hitchhiker. That was fun. We didn't speak anything, like our names, that's it. And there is science. No hitchhikers on here. That's funny. I just left him here because I'm like going I think he was going to like East London or something, and I'm just going like Kentonon Sea, which is like more in south. So this will be a long vlog like all of mine. I think they're like going 15 to 20 minutes every time. strange. All the like traffic, and now this perfect black new kind road with like 100 kilometers speed limit, with perfect landscape, just by myself. Like there's nobody else, not even animals. This is perfect. It's just like great. Mountain road. This perfect road is called R67. Next road will be R63. We'll see if it's as good as this one. How can you not stop weird like this? Like, oh my something. I think this is perfect opportunity to fly drone and be even more late. Now I am here, soon I will be there, like right there, watch me, and we are here. Sun is my nemesis, because I always need to hurry to my next location where I'm gonna sleep before the sunset, but I wanna shoot the sunset, like take a photograph of it on some cool location, and for that reason I love it and hate it at the same time. Sun is my nemesis and my friend. So what is your name?
I'm Patrick. It's Stollen.
Patrick?
Stollen.
Toilet.
Stollen.
Stollen.
Yes.
Patrick Stollen.
Yes.
Okay, I am Tino.
I'm working in the Grahamtown.
What?
Working in the army. Grahamtown.
Grahamtown, yeah.
What about you?
What?
Your name?
Tino.
From where?
Finland.
Finland?
Yeah.
Where are you going now?
What?
Where are you going now?
Where I'm going?
Yeah.
I don't know. That place name was Ketton on Sea, but like next to it.
I'm a pilot, I can turn your first station in this gate. I can't go across the first station, I can't turn it. I can't turn it.
Drunken, drive it car, drunken.
Drunken.
That's interesting. buying beer, driving drunk in car to buy beer, more beer, to get more drunk.
Yes, with my car.
With your car. That's too, oh, that's a butthole. So where do I left you?
There, double check.
Whoa, that's bad butthole. Yes, over there.
After those trees.
After those
trees.
Turn right. Okay.
That's the car. With like, that broken car.
Yeah.
That one. Yes. That one. Yes. What? This. No, it's right. Over there. Yeah.
Climate
country. Oh. Climate country. Cold. That doesn't open. You need to use this. I don't know why. It doesn't open inside.
Okay.
Or you need to use the window to open it outside. Okay. It's just funny though. I don't know which. This is rental, not my car.
You owe me a cold drink.
Yeah, I will come like sometimes in future to and like
hey,
fight.
Hey, you see now.
Don't forget your handbag.
You see now. Oh,
your handbag.
Thanks a lot. Too.
No problem.
God bless you.
No? Okay.
Sure.
God bless you too.
Sure.
Thanks. That was fun. A beautiful pink-blue colors on the sky after the sunset. See me because it's so dark and that's what I wanna talk about. So, the hotels.com app, it didn't find like one hotel which cost like 500 euros or to go on East London with this like wrong direction and far away. So I called to my big brother with WhatsApp, with my data internet, that it doesn't cost like fortune, like 2.5 euros a minute. And he find on booking.com me like bungalow on Kenton-on-Sea. That's where I'm heading anyway. So, and I didn't pay anything, I just booked it and it's like 40 minutes to drive there. And it's like 1.6 kilometers from the beach, so hopefully it's nice place. And I just pay it when I get there, and they'll have like to till. Oh, there's stars or stars on the sky already, and I'm at mountains. But yeah, so little like crap thing. But maybe everything is fine. My first time driving in absolutely like the darkness soon. But it's highway and. Like modern, there's not potholes on this road, so it's kinda like safe. So that said, I'm maybe taking Starlabs today and taking second night back there to if that's a good place. I stay two nights there, but I think I end my vlog when I get in there. So let's see. I'm driving like total darkness, not exactly. I have like full moon almost and. The stars are just absolutely stunning, but I don't want to stop on this dark, like, bushy road, so I'm just like driving fast to my, hopefully, hotel and listening to music loud. The stars are gone because clouds came in somewhere, and there's still the full moon behind the clouds. And I am still on this sketchy road. 7.7 kilometers. This is never ending. Like, oh, I see the city, but it seems like it's 100 kilometers away. The city lights. There's a sign that here is like 20 million places or something. It's so, like, there's nobody, anything. It's so silent. There's street lamps, it's nice. And there was police station, but like, it's just like dead silent. And nobody is moving anywhere.
Slight left, then turn left.
Okie dokie, GPS lady. So hopefully somebody is like giving me keys to the hotel. I think I found it. Yes, I found it. Oh, now what? Hello, I'm outside of the Kenton Beach Cottage. I just used booking.com to book it. I know it's late. One person, only me. One night, but I think to spend two. I used the booking.com to book, so it was like 500 bucks. Yeah. I'm here, on the cape. Thank you. I have cash. Yeah, I have cash and credit cards. Thank you. Bye. 9 to 10 minutes he will come, and like it was 500 rands on booking.com, but because I haven't paid it yet, I'm not sure if he said like he can just take it 400 for some reason, but I can't, like I think all is full except like one without kids or something, I don't know. I don't just care, I just ask place to park my car and get the bed. And I decide later if I'm two nights. I first wanna see the place, but oh, I'm gonna stay probably two nights on this town, but I just wanna see the place first. If I stay on this place, there's like 20,000 hotels in here. I see signs, but for some reason they don't put them on internet. And that phone call probably cost me like 15 euros already, so fudge it. Fudge. Caramel fudge. Oh. Here we are at my small cottage, bungalow. It's tiny, but I got it like cheap. It was 500 rand, but he gave me this with 400. And tomorrow, because I stay two nights, gave him like a 100 rands. So he said if I want bigger one with kitchen and stuff, it's like some extra, but we can arrange it tomorrow. And this is my room. This is small fridge. I don't know how like that. How great is that? Shower, toilet, and small sink, me, and window, and best part of this place is that the beach is like, it's so calm, but the beach is behind that window, or there's a fence, but it's like 200 meters. And like yesterday there is a lifeguard, but nobody else. So, because the water is kinda cold. And I thought this is high season, but this is like the end of the high season. So now the mosquitoes are just coming and the rains or something. So, and the hottest weather. So this is like the perfect time to be here. And all like the restaurants are one street on like one block on like up and tourist office, and then there is this river cruise that takes you on this like small national park or park game reserve, which is like big five reserve, and it's small, so you probably see all of them on one day. It's probably just a little bit expensive, but you go on this cruise and then you go on the car and they like drive you everywhere and you get the perfect photos. So I must do it, whatever is the cost. And tomorrow, because even that I have two nights, I want to do it tomorrow, because tomorrow I will have two full night, full day. And after that I'm gonna leave. And this is the top one beach in South Africa from all 400 beaches that they like ranked. And I've been waiting Kenton on sea a long time. This is like 1 week when I arrived here. And I have 1 week left. on Garden Route here to Cape Town. So just wonderful. Now I just need to like organize everything and like what's on internet. There's no Wi-Fi, that's small minus because and there's no 4G or anything, only Edge on my mobile. But I need to book the thing tomorrow because I just want to do that. Then I'm going to like kayaking on the river and even if it's cold to swim because like some currents is, I'm gonna swim. It's so close and easy and I'm alone here, I hear. And like there's nobody. But that's not a problem. This is like safe area, one of the safest like whole country. So now I will end my vlog and see you on next vlog when I'm tomorrow going all of these crazy things and this is the one place I want to do my like short film of Kenton on sea. So I'm gonna fly my drone, to photos all of those animals, even book one extra Nike if it takes it. Then there is this perfect beach, like that is one beach, but there is like this hidden beach I need to go and like all this crazy stuff I need to do. Like the big five lions and elephants and kayaking and drones and I don't know, hiking and going on this secret beach and taking all kinds of photos, videos. Use my gimbal with this GoPro to make the battery smoothest video I can and maybe even record it. I'm not gonna do 4K because it just takes so much space and my laptop can't edit it. And even that if I edit it back home, I just do full HD for now, 2080p. I'm planning to film everything in 4K like in future, like after I got new laptop. But before that, we stay at 2080p. Now, thanks for watching this long episode, but it has been a long drive and I'm relieved to be here. Bye.